Now, one of Cornwall's best-loved landscape artists, John Miller, is being celebrated with a new exhibition of his work. He found international fame with his paintings of the county's white sandy beaches. But perhaps less well-known is his involvement with the Secret Service and his friendship with the late spy novelist John le Carré. Here's John Danks.
If you go out to paint in the landscape, the Cornish people are rather pleased you're painting the landscape. And that makes a lot of difference.
John Miller came to Cornwall in 1958 and was captivated by the place.
This happens to be, it's by absolute coincidence, this happens to be the very hill that I drove over, that road there, and I saw this great expanse of Cornwall. And you know, in our lives, there are always moments that we never, never forget. And that was a moment I never forgot, and I thought, I've got to come back here.
The county became his home and his muse.
I think he's one of the greatest painters of space. Constable went to the Lake District and failed miserably to paint it. You know, Gainsborough did a better job, but John Miller made a fantastic job.
John Miller's beach paintings are amongst his best known. They are very iconic. It's an overused word, but they're these blue and white images which were sold as tea towels and placemats and mugs, and they even popped up as a print on the set of Coronation Street, would you believe, in Gale's house. They were everywhere.
He was a man of many talents, some better known than others. At Miller's funeral in 2002, his friend John le Carré delivered the eulogy, which alluded to his time as a special soldier.
He was always rather sort of, always said that old spies always found themselves coming down to Cornwall.
The exhibition, New Horizons, is showing in London and online until the 21st of May. John Danks, BBC Spotlight.